Hello and welcome to Genius Academy. Today we are going to learn about the ALP, that's an assistant loco pilot and technicians exam notification regarding the second stage CBT, that means computer based test. As you know, the Railway Recruitment Board have been published the exact date regarding the second stage of CBT, which will be conducted in various towns, in various cities, according to their RRB, that means Regional Railway Recruitment Boards. For an example, RRB Ranchi, RRB Bhubaneswar, RRB Sikandrabad, etc. So already a notification have been come yesterday, that means 9th of January 2019. So it was published on the website, on the official website of Railway Recruitment Board. According to it, the second stage CBT will be commenced from 21st of January 2019 to 23rd of January 2019. And the viewing of exam city and date intimation will be available from 11 hours on 9th January 2019. And downloading of travel pass for scheduled caste or scheduled tribe candidates starting from the same time and same date. And regarding the admission letter or e-call letter or admit card, it will be available like the previous one, like 4 days prior to second stage CBT. Date mention in exam city and date intimation. So the need of our is to work more hard and to provide your each and every efficiency on your examination, so that you can crack this examination at very well and go towards destination, and everything will be according to your wish and you will be on the final list. But one thing you have to do, you have to focus on your studies. And another thing, at this type of screen will be appeared on your computer screen whenever you go for the candidates login tab. So we have to log in to view your exam date and city, intimation letter, details, travel pass, first staff, fastest tour and fastest question. For an example, you're providing registration number. Whatever you can provide your required information. For an example, I'm just providing the date here, and you have to captcha also, you have to enter here so that you can get access to the next stage, right? This stage will occur here. You can like, this is all about this, where you can provide your data and can download your scorecard here also, and your, yes, you can generate your the first test CBT question paper, whatever you have answered there. Fine. That's all about this session, and you have to focus on your study and thank you very much. All the best.